Guys, I am in Doha and I am quite confused at this time. You can see it was such an amazing to be in Doha.